Hello friends, welcome to my channel, and in this video I will show you how to connect your mobile to laptop. Okay, so let's start. First, connect your mobile and laptop to the same Wi-Fi network. Okay, after it, over there, go to all settings, and in all settings go to system. And in system, go to projecting to this PC, and over there two options are available. Over there select available everywhere, and there select first time only. Okay, now on your mobile, slide from top, and over there you can see options available, screen mirroring, tap on it and tap on start. Okay, it will show you start searching for device. Tap OK. And over there you can see the name. Tap on Gadget Lover. Okay, so now over there you can see now your mobile is successfully connected to laptop. So friends, this is the method to connect your mobile to laptop. Thanks for watching. If you have any query, comment below in comment section. Please like, share, subscribe, and click on bell icon for latest updates.